Thank you. What's up? Without this place, DC would be filled with that crap the Enclave keeps shoveling out of their radio station and festering with muties. Someone's gotta tell the Wastelanders what time it is, and Three Dog is the one to do it. No one knows what Eden and his horsemen of the apocalypse are up to, but you can be sure it isn't in the common man's best interest. I can't even tell you the love I'm getting from the Wasteland. Ever since G and I started singing again, the guys downstairs told me that more people than ever are tuning in.
It's all I ever wanted.
Three Dogs seen it all. The capital Wasteland at its ugliest. People killed for scraps of food, wounded children wandering aimlessly. Some seriously fucked up shit. If it wasn't for the good fight, I think I would have gone crazy by now. Why candy coat the news when the world is in danger? And now that we know the Enclave isn't a figment of everyone's imagination, my work is even more important. People need to know the truth about President Eden and his goons. Those fascists won't stop until they control every last one of us. You've got to understand, if I die, so does the voice of the people. I can't take that risk. Your idea of saving the world means combing through the rubble and using a gun. I use my voice. We're two sides of the same coin. If you think always being a target of your enemies is safe, then you got a funny way of looking at things. Parents? Ha! I was born from the sun and have sand in my veins. Ha ha! Just messing with you. My parents were very cool. They preached all about the haters and their bullshit, how to tell the propaganda from the real deal. Okay, go for it. Anytime you need a place to crash, duck in here. Be glad to provide.
Thank you. what we have here. Whoa!
We bring law to a lawless land.
What's the big idea?
Let your heart guide your hand.
We are the law.
The regulators welcome you back. Well, it's about time someone put that bastard out of his misery. And here's the reward for it. Spend it well, Lawbringer. Then you've been busy. Good. Show me what you have. You've done good work. Not only that, but the other regulators have told me of your other actions in your travels. Good deeds should not go unrewarded, and so I will add on a bonus to your normal bounty. Later.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it.